Alright.
BD, I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
Not too hard.
Do we have here?
Finally have a goddamn journal. One out of not ten. Bullshit. Everybody just fucking teleporting now? Do you have the powers? It's fucking ridiculous. How long do I have to I finish this? Cause I'm sick of this shit. What was I using? Rifle? About less than 25. Fuck it, I'm sick of it. Y'all wanna hide like bitches. How does that not affect you? What was that?
Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
You don't have to do anything. You just want to.
Some kind of...
Reduces the skill's cooldown by 22%. That was it?
Go. Unless y'all like to fight.
I
go. She want to snipe. She want to snipe. Where you at, sniper? Bitch. Is that it? Reduces the skill's cooldown by 20%. Great. Get that goofy shit out of my face. Hold up. Class. Shotgun. Assault rifles. Okay. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm giving weapons. See if it's shared across the counts. And if it is, Technomaster is getting my sniper rifles. I'm keeping everything else.
Looks like some old reports.
Of course. Of fucking course. That's just faking. Did you kick me out? Did they? Are you kidding me? Alright. Like, what the fuck is this? Fuck these bitches, bro. Fuck, sick of them. Oh, fuck. Oh, hold up. Mad Max style. That's what I'm talking about. Let's go. We Mad Maxing it. That's what they meant by trophies. These can be trophy stuff.
Oh, you came clutch. You came in clutch. I'm sick of shit. Dickhead. Y'all wanna fucking snipe.
Clear from now. Better move out before they regroup.
They wanna fucking jump. Increases the skill's mark duration by 100%. I got a revolver. Yeah, I'm not a long ranger. I want to keep it. I need it. Got him at the fucking tier 4 already. Instead of 10, it's 13. Interesting.
just won't stop. Still keep it. Assault rifle and submachine gun. Tactical. But yeah. So find me. Find me a flag. I'm flying back. And you'll see. And if I can't share weapons between accounts, I'ma just...
Hey, Zahidi. I've been wondering. No one ever tried flying over the anomaly?
Of course they tried. I mean, back in the day when we had things that could fly, and they dropped like a rock when their electronics flatlined. There is no such thing as over the anomaly, or under, or around. There's just dive for cover in the mud and...
And what?